name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, visit on branch. As part of our awareness video program, today I'll be talking about how you can cure protruding teeth using braces. Now, what is a protruding teeth? As you can see here in this picture, the front teeth is protruded past the lower teeth. Now, a normal protrusion of 2 to 3 mm will be seen in everybody, but if the protrusion is more than 3 mm, it requires a treatment like this. It is protruded abnormally here, so it requires a treatment. So a protrusion of the teeth is fairly common. Most of us have it. It is how does it occur? It may be due to the genetics or the genes. It may be passed down from your parents, or in your childhood you would have developed a thumb sucking habit, which will push your front teeth forward, or you would have had a tongue thrusting habit, which is you will be pushing your front teeth, upper and lower teeth, with your tongue. So these are the reasons which will cause protrusion of teeth. So usually in your teenage years, it is easier to correct with the braces treatment, but it is not restricted to your teenage years. The braces treatment can be completed successfully in your adult years as well. So when you come to a dentist or your doctor will take an x-ray to determine the position of your jaws and to do a proper treatment planning. Now each treatment is depending upon that patient, and it is tailor made for that patient. Not everybody will have the same treatment plan. So let's look at the different braces option, which will effectively correct your teeth, bring it back to your normal position, and effectively correct your bite as well. So let's look at the braces option. So first here we have, this is the metal braces. This is the traditional braces which was there before. It uses metal brackets and metal wires. These braces treatments may be uncomfortable for you in the beginning, but you will get used to the treatment. And with metal braces, on the disadvantage is there will be some amount of discomfort, because it may cause some bruises and cuts on your cheeks and lips, which moves us to the second option, which is the ceramic braces. Now as you can see, these are not metal, they are clear. It is less visible than the metal braces, making it a more comfortable option for adults and teenagers as well. So it uses a clear band and clear brackets as well. So and with this, there is no cuts and bruises involved. It is it causes less discomfort than the metal braces. And there is another option called lingual braces. Here, as you can see, the brackets and the wires are placed on the inner surfaces of the teeth or the inner sides of the teeth. So it won't be visible at all from the front, and nobody will know you're undergoing a braces treatment. So these are the few types of braces treatment available at so you can visit this branch. Our branch is located in Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and few minutes from Moore Supermarket. Partha Dental involves experienced orthodontist who will help treat your case. And please visit our website www.parthadental.com to locate the nearest branch near you. They have 107 clinics in Telangana, Andhra and Bangalore. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye.